Ah, greetings. The Sesame Street number of the day is this beautiful number 17. In honor of this wonderful number 17, I, the Count, am going to get Oscar the Grouch to do something 17 times.
Oh, no, you're not. I'm not going to do anything 17 times to help you, Count. No.
Oscar, you do not want to help show the world about number 17?
No, I do not. So just scram, will ya?
Did you hear that? First he said no. That was one no. Then he said no again. That makes two no's. Then he said no again. A third time, that makes one, two, three no's. That gives me an idea.
What?
I just wanted to be sure you hadn't changed your mind.
No, I didn't change my mind. I said no, and I meant no. The word is no.
That was 4, 5, 6, and 7 no's. This is working out great.
Don't you understand what no means? No means no!
8, 9, 10. 10 no's. I love this.
No chance, no how.
11, 12 no's.
Count, read my lips. No, 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 no.
13, 14, 15, 16 no's. All we need is one more no, then we will have 17, the number of the day.
Uh-huh. So you tricked me, huh?
Well, yes, but was for good cause.
Huh, that makes it even worse.
Oh, come on, Oscar. All you have to do is say it one more time, and I will have counted to 17.
Forget it.
Oh, Oscar, help me out here.
I don't want to help you out. I'm not going to say the N-word again, and that's final.
Very well. I guess I'll just have to find someone else on Sesame Street to help me. I know. Big Bird. Yes, Big Bird will definitely want to help with the number of the day. Do you know where Big Bird is, Oscar?
No, I do not.
There! You said it! That's 17! 17 no's!
You tricked me again! Ow!
17! The Sesame Street number of the day!